I just got my new EasyBailer. We're going to open it up and see what's in here. Here's an instruction sheet. Mm. Little instruction manual for the Ultima switch. And some Velcro.
What's this for?
Probably to hold the panel down. Here's the solar panel.
Wow, that's pretty cool. That sits right on the seat.
You need to sit on the seat or on top of the box. And this is the discharge hose with clamps and something to go over the side of the boat. Mm-hmm. That goes in here like that. You put a clamp on here and a clamp
at
the pump. And this is the bailer.
What's that bolt for?
This is where the switch is. You can operate the switch manually by holding your fingers on that.
You hold your fingers on, it turns on?
Yep. It's an electronic switch. It doesn't get clogged with debris. And what's inside is a pump, a battery, and a switch, and a connector that connects to the solar panel.
Yep. Where's the wire? Oh, it's in here, the wire.
The wire. And then it connects to it.
Wow. Nice and compact. What's that?
Compass.
Compass.
And it also has a signaling mirror.
Oh, wow. Yep.
If you get into a problem, you can signal another boat.
Mm-hmm. So you just hold your fingers on that?
Yeah. Two little circles.
How does that work?
Electronic.
Amazing.